All right, guys, second exercise of thoracic rotation. This is meant to stretch your more dominant side. On the chart, if it says to do the right, you're gonna grab your right elbow and you're gonna turn to the left. You're stretching that other side. Again, 30 second holds, total of four. If it says to do the left side, you're gonna basically grab your left elbow and then actually turn to the, rotate to the right. So the idea is to stretch your more dominant side. Happy twisting, guys.